Hi guys, it's Loot Crate time! Now, Loot Crate is a monthly subscription box for geeks, nerds, movie addicts, anybody that's interested in things with head that's falled off. But yeah, anything that is movie related, game related, comic book related, yeah, anything you can think of. So, let's get unboxing. Firstly, this month's Loot Crate, before I open it, is Summon. I should say it's September, because it's now October, so I'm a little bit late. Yeah, it's Summon. And this, it looks like a Pikachu, a wearable Pikachu beanie maybe? I'll leave that for last. Homer Simpson. Let's see what it is. You buy. Very lucky. Let's see what it is. It's a little Buddha Homer. That is so cute. Little girl Buddha Homer. Don't focus on me, camera. Focus on Homer. Sitting on a dinosaur. That's neat, funny. That's so cute. Next up is Supernatural Join the Hunt. A 1967 Corvette. It's a car. I'm not really big on cars. Or I don't really watch Supernatural. Next is, this looks familiar. Where the heck's it from? Hearthstone. Heroes of Warcraft. Oh, and I should have opened it. There you go, Hearthstone. A good look. Squishy stretchy. I already got a squishy thing, see? A remote control. Next up is Scratch Gently with a Coin. This looks like what's it called? Well, it sort of looks like it's related to the Hearthstone. Am I right? I think it's Blizzard. It's the supporting company. But I'll scratch it later. Now, how right was I? It's a Pikachu! It's a Pikachu! A Pikachu beanie! Over my head. I got a little head. And the Pokeballs. I used to watch Pokemon all the time when I was a little kid. Free mobile game. It almost looks like the creators of Minecraft in terms of the colors, but Master Summoner. And the monthly Loot Crate book to do with Summon, and it looks like there's something on the back that you can poke out. Is there a game in this? Looks like there's a game. In terms of those cards, that's pretty cool. And of course, sweaties are getting bigger. Loot Crate September 2015 Summon. Here's the pin. Yeah, it's like a monthly pin. Like I say, if you're interested in getting your own Loot Crate, by all means visit lootcrate.com and subscribe to them, because they are pretty awesome and they come out with different themes each month, and they seem to come out with different wearable things, from t-shirts, beanies, sweatbands, anything, bow ties, yeah, you name it, they'll do it. So I'll see you later, bye!